Zhu Tai Yang, urinary bladder, meridian rub from the back of the heel to the back of the head via the back of the calf, thigh, buttock, and all along the side of the spine and neck. More than ever, the name, urinary bladder, given to this meridian, is a hoax. The functions of Zhu Tai Yang are multiple and vast, and certainly not limited to the bladder. In particular, along the sides of the lumbar and thoracic areas of the spine, one finds on this meridian's ever extraordinary acupuncture points that govern some highly spiritual functions. If you become more expert at channel release, it will become possible to enter those points and explore their functions from inside, and not merely from courses. Practice, repeat the whole sequence of section 6.3, this time on the urinary bladder meridian. This meridian is located on the side of the spine, not on the spine itself. Do not rub the spine itself. Rubbing is a gross and preliminary way of moving vibration. The energy of the spine is extremely subtle and can easily be disturbed through manipulation. It is always preferable to activate the vibration in the spine from inside, rather than through massage or physical contact. The more open you become, the more I would recommend that you avoid having your spine touched too readily by practitioners of various kinds. If some therapeutic touch has to be implemented, such as osteopathy for instance, I recommend you choose somebody who really knows what they are doing, not only in their own discipline but also in the field of energy.